Greetings to you, my beloved viewers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your host, Taksokoz. As usual, let me begin by extending my special gratitude to my subscribers here in Canada and around the world. Thank you guys for your valued support.
We're standing at the crossroads. We have enough.
Today's video is about how I developed an interest in cooking. I am going to call it my journey to becoming a chef.
We're standing at the crossroads. We have enough.
My real name is Joseph Madziva, but I go by Taksokoz on YouTube and Facebook. I developed an interest in cooking from an early age, growing up in an African village in Zambia. Of course, I was born in Zimbabwe, but raised in Zambia on a family farm in Mumbwa district. My interest in cooking was nurtured here, merely by observing my mother as she prepared meals for the family on the farm. She would cook my favorite and delicious recipes like dried fish, hove dzakaomeswa, or dried vegetables, mufushwa, in peanut butter. Each time she prepared such meals, I would pay special attention to detail and would sometimes prepare meals myself when she was not available. So guys, Taksokoz is a self-taught chef. No formal training.
Here we are, all of us. We're standing at the crossroads. We have
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, let me know what you think in the comment section below. And also, please remember to subscribe before you leave this channel. Thank you again for watching. Have a nice day. Have a good evening. See you again in my next video.
Here we are, all of us. We're standing at the crossroads. We have enough. Shattered dreams, broken promises.